Pot Boy!
Hello! Oh, my stars! I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here.
Yep, please, the Kool-Aid dude.
Can you help me out of this?
Help him out.
My thanks. A thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big, and I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. No, there's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
Hopefully this thing is exactly what I need for this. Guess there's only one way to figure out.
Ouch! Don't stop now, friend. Just keep clobbering away at the old behind. Put those doubts to rest. I'll be just fine. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
It's your funeral, dude. There we go. And I was afraid I was gonna kill the guy. Sorry about that, buddy, but it seemed to have worked out.
Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelled the end of me.
I'm already liking this guy.
Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this.
What did he give? Oh, right. I need to check what that does. So, just a question, dude. What brings you around here?
Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds.
Oh no.
Upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter?
You said something about it being a blighted place. I am not liking it.